Hi, I'm Dee.
And I'm Rahe.
And it's Super Snack Sunday!
My favorite snacks are cucumbers, carrots, and green peppers, especially when I dip them into hummus.
What I like, breadsticks! Woo!
Maya and Neve are right. The cucumber is one of our super snacks because it rates highly in nutrients. Although a high content of water, it contains vitamins B, C, and K, as well as calcium and iron. And did you know that 70% of the world's cucumbers are produced in China? The carrot is also one of our favorite super snacks. Again, 88% of it is water, but the rest is really good for you, high in protein and low in fat. Carrots are also used as a refreshing health drink when liquidized and served cold. The idea of the breadstick originated from Italy and is a popular appetizer to a meal. But as Neve said, they're good dipped in hummus. The super snack here, though, is the hummus, an Arabic word for the chickpea, from which hummus is traditionally made along with sesame, lemon, and garlic. High in iron and vitamin C, chickpeas are full of protein and dietary fiber, and all these foods are ideal for vegetarians.
I'm Madri.
And I'm Karen.
And it's Super Snack Sunday! I like cheese, but it's better with tomato.
Adriana prefers the savoury option for super snacks, choosing Baby Bell low-fat cheese and cherry tomatoes. Although there are many different varieties of Baby Bell cheese, the healthiest is the low-fat version, which is low in calories and high in protein. Tomatoes, on the other hand, contain virtually no calories at all and are packed with vitamin A and vitamin C. And although often thought to be a vegetable, they're actually a fruit.
But I prefer fruits, especially kiwi, apple, orange, and dried apricots.
Taryn is definitely a fruit lover, and with her platter of healthy super snacks, apples, oranges, apricots, and kiwi, they're just a few of a whole range of healthy fruits, and they all have their advantages. Bananas, for example, provide potassium, whereas citrus fruits like oranges, lemons, and pineapple are rich in vitamin C. Dried apricots provide vitamin A and iron, and apples have no fat or cholesterol, and once again, China leads the world in apple production.
Hi, it's Marnie.
Hi, it's Afri.
And it's Super Snack Sunday!
I like to eat low-fat yogurt.
I like to eat blueberries. Wait, do you want some blueberries in your yogurt?
Yes, please.
Better together.
Amani and Afreen had the right idea. Sometimes healthy foods on their own can be a little boring, so why not combine them? Most of the fruits we've featured here would make a pot of low-fat yogurt far more interesting, or even adding granola or cereal can provide a fill-in super snack on
Super Snack!